Hey friends, welcome to Starship Inspector. This is a new, you know, FTL style game, it looks like. It just hit Steam recently. I am still in early access as well. I just did the tutorial. I usually do tutorials off camera if one is available. Start a new game. There are different types of game modes, which is kind of going to keep it easy, upsize, medium. Morale disabled, stress. All right, let's go. All right. Apparently, there's nothing here. Things are. Weapons. Oh, geez. What? That was an asteroid. You can put the crew under AI control. They will try and fix things on their own, which is pretty handy. Alright, so I guess we're gonna jump. So we got some scrap. Cool. Oh boy, a battle cruiser, huh? I've selected all weapons to target their weapons. And we're not shooting anything. Apparently we're not doing so hot. Guys fixing the weapons, but yeah, we're about to die.
Wow.
Yeah, I see that whole critical. And apparently this is easy. Yep, we're about to die. Wow. I apparently am playing this wrong, even though, yep, there we go. Boom, we're dead. Try again. Got 79 in the tutorial. Try again. We're gonna do easy again. Yeah, we'll do. Weapons are powered up. There it goes. What's this? Oh no. What am I doing? Pirate trap. Supposed to kill him? What is that thing? Okay, good. Good. This is a much better fight. Good. Good, we got stuff. Right now, let's Nebula distress call. Go to the distress call. Oh dear. Man. Shooting at us? At us. Sitting there. I can't shoot at them. All right. So I guess they're alright, sure. Got stuff. Far corner of the bar, you know, apparent what? Jeez, okay. Power up the weapons, come on. There we go. Take out their weapons. Good. Good. Better. Thank you. What happened to our what happened to our missile launcher? Something? I don't think I did that. Oh, we have no rockets. Oh, well that sucks. How do we get rockets? Oof. Oof, thank goodness. Come on, hit him. Oh man, are we out of... We out of, Oh, we're out of power. Oi. They're almost gone. Need more rockets, apparently. Oh, good. Oh, we got one rocket. Okay, us without rockets. Sure it's empty? We haven't visited it. Go there, man. We'll find some stuff. So I got money for hearing voices. Definitely need more rockets. Where do we find... Ooh, I can upgrade stuff. Let's see. Power to the weapons. Evasion, that's probably a good idea. Those are the only upgrades we can do right now. What? Attack the cargo corvette. Oof. Oh boy, this is neat. Let's see how much we can hurt the, Oh, good. I like how the AI is pretty smart and will go fix things that are broken. I wish I just had missiles. I just had missiles. Maybe I shouldn't have wasted them. Oh, good. Can we buy anything from you guys? Buy anything from you guys? Like, okay, fine. Sleep. I don't know how much. Oh. We don't have a repairing droid. Oh. You have a repairing droid. Cool. And we got some rockets out of that. Some jump fuel, I guess that's what that is. Hostile. Got some rockets. We should use them. Is that their drone or is that our drone? Oof. Oof, that's rough. Good. Is that their drone or our drone? I don't know. A drone sitting there. What's it? Oh damn, that hurt. Oh damn. Gonna keep hitting their weapons, I guess. Oof. Oh, that hurt. That really stung. Ow. They're doing worse than us? No, they're doing about the same. They have a drone, though, which isn't helpful for us. I can't target the drone, sadly. And we can keep targeting their weapons. They can't shoot us, at least. They're doing worse than we are, but not a lot. Drone hits us a few more times. It is goodbye. Oh. More times. Good, good, good. More rockets, I guess. More how to do it. Oof. Cool. Damn, we can't take that drone. Can we do any repairs? Do any repairs? Okay. See what's in this fun nebula. Oh, whoa! What did I do? Go away then. This. Oh. See if we can help. We have the one weapon, but we'll do what we can. Oof. Oof, that hurts. Oh, damn. Is that a drone that hurled asteroids at that thing? That's pretty cool. Oh, look at that. Yeah, they hurled asteroids at the thing. That's pretty neat. It's neat that you can join a battle with somebody else, so it's not just one 1v1. I like that. Keep hitting their weapons so they can't shoot back. That would be delightful. They shoot down the other drone? That's a shame. Duh. us, I guess. I wonder if that'll let the guns charge a little faster. More shot. Yay! Nice. Achieved a cube. Apparently, that's what you do to upgrade the weapons. Oh, I don't have enough credits to do the upgrade. Do we not have enough to jump anymore? Oh. I think that is... very eager to sell me something. How do I do that? Oh, shop. For repair, how much? Oh, I can't afford that. Gimme, gimme. Bar? Huh. Buy a bar? It's and powers up your droids. I don't need a droid. I don't need that. I thought I bought a droid. Can I buy a droid? Okay, so now... did I do something wrong? What is that? And I'm out of jump fuel. Oh, nuts. Nope. Nope. Well, jump once. It's there. I can't jump anywhere, so apparently I can't use that droid that I bought. Buy a system. All right, so I'm out of jumpy jumps. Yep, totally out of jumpy jumps. And an SOS again. Okay. Help defend the mining facility. Absolutely. Oh, they're hostile? We had droids. Drones. I mean, droids. Oh. I thought we did a full repair. Did we not? Didn't. Guess there's a thing you have to pick. I guess I didn't do it right. Could have sworn. I'll be honest. I could have sworn I paid for a full repair. If that lets me charge power more quickly. Maybe? Why aren't they shooting back? I mean, they're hostile. And their weapons are working. Why aren't they shooting back? Good. A little strange. A little weird. I mean, we just keep shooting at them and they're not shooting back. It's a little strange. We'll admit. Hey, look, we got stuff. Rockets, and we got stuff, and we got things. Look at that, we got stuff. Yeah, okay, I accept the invitation. We lost a crew person. Oh, that's terrible. That is very terrible. That is, oh. Not great. Okay. Oh, they're hostile. Whoops. Of course we... I wonder if we'll survive this fight. Oh, something's broken. Broken. Oh, our jump engine's broken. Rendered. Beamed us. Oh, wait a minute. I have 80. 80 what? Oh, substance. Okay. Well then, let's see. There's a store. See if I can buy a droid. A droid. Oh. Plasma gun, huh? Tired of needing rockets. Am I using it? Repair, yes. Oh, wait. Now we got two guns. Okay, well, let's hope there's some stuff here. Received a weapon. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, my shields got damaged. But apparently I helped them, so yay! Oh, we got fully repaired. Oh. They're very eager to sell me something. Oh. I can buy this. Somebody with my new gun just to see how. There's a question mark. Objective, apparently. All right. Oh no. Okay, we did a thing, apparently. Quest. Nice. Pirate trap. Well, edits. Basic laser weapon. I could use a crew person. Huh. Now we have two crew people again. Thank goodness. Dear Lord. All right. About. Stuff. Well, we're playing on easy, so. What's that? Station, we can't break into it. All right, sure. A distress signal. Distress signal. Oh boy. They have a lot of drones. What kind of drones are those? Oh, fun. That's a fun thing. Oh, gosh. Guys, fire. Guys, there's fire. Guys, fire. Guys, there's fire. Guys, fire. Oh, we just killed a guy. Oh, the fixed thing. Well, at least the guns are still shooting. Oh boy, I had no idea it's been 36 minutes already. Impressive. I'm usually not a huge fan of the FTL formula, but I like this. I dig it. I dig it. Yeah. There we go. Oh, we're down to one crewman again. Yeah, I dig this. I like it. It's a good evolution of the FTL formula. You should definitely check it out. It's called Starship Inspector. Thanks for watching, y'all. Bye-bye.